Sarah, the vocals. And next up, we're going to do the...